Receptor's got under control.
Oh, no.
See now.
The WWF champion, the Alliance leader, Stone Cold Steve Austin. And look at that look. Austin does not look pleased.
Take it from me, Austin will straighten this out, I guarantee you.
Well, he had his appreciation. Austin doesn't look happy. He had his appreciation night ruined by Kurt Angle on Raw. And tonight, he's faced with infighting within the Alliance. I wouldn't want to be RVD and raving about right now.
Stone Cold's hot. He's mad. And that ain't good for Van Damme or Raven.
The leader of the Alliance, Stone Cold Steve Austin.